We're here in Pontiac, Michigan. Our setup now is a little bit more complete. As I stated earlier in this video, we had brought two sets of staging with us, or two work tables. We were working out of the U-Haul in the rain. Today's a nice day, so a lot of our shop came out and was placed out here. And we'll do a little run through. And we have our fab table set up as we were doing clips, making clips with our drill press, using it to cut the angle for the clips. Out here we have some structural boxes, bolts, power tool box. It's just some empty boxes. Put the power tools back. We set up a paint station where we've been utilizing two stations. We have feet over there grinding steps away from the paint, obviously, because we have flammables. We have our paint box set up here at our paint station, which is nice to keep spillable stuff stored. You can close the top and, keep your flammables safe. Again, here, this is part of our paint station. We have a box which we had our VOC gun, which Andre's beneath spraying underneath the platform using the VOC gun, which looks fantastic. So again, our paint station, paint box, table set up we've been utilizing it to paint some grates, but basically it's to work the gun, set up the gun, set up paint, it's got multi-purposes. And again, some more boxes, all paint related. So as you can see, we have a pretty good setup going. We have some excavation going over here, where we took out the bottom step, and we'll be forming this up. And putting concrete down. We took a bottom step out that was actually below grade, so we removed that, and we will encase the stringers in concrete. And we're all set up with a little cement station and excavating. So as you can see, this isn't a vanilla chocolate job. This has got some strawberries on it and a sprinkle of walnuts and this and that. And again, this is why you can go to any vanilla chocolate fire escape with a couple of boxes and make it happen. And you get into these other projects with properly supplied, outfitted truck, and it's all about boxology. You can accomplish anything.